And so, this part of the video is kung saan dinadownload yung Firebird and Flame Robin. Bali, yung Firebird is yung pinaka-database na ginagamit. Tapos, open source siya, lightweight din, and yung size ng installer, wala pang 10 MB. And then, yun. The other thing is yung Flame Robin. Yung Flame Robin is a GUI-based database administration. Yun yung tool para dun sa Firebird.
So dito papakita yung flame robin and syntax ng Firebird. Same lang naman ang syntax ng MySQL at Firebird. Kaya if marunong ka mag MySQL, marunong ka ding mag Firebird and vice versa. Kasi sobrang similar lang. So ayun, may mali ako. So ito na. Okay. Click the students. Ayan. Put some details lang din. Let's just check this. Select form. Okay. Where? A college. Kui. Ayan. Mag-appear siya. So, ayan. Tumatawal pa yung aso. Nakaka-bad trip. Update. College course. So, set. Course. Equals to BSC. Ano ba pwede? BS. Ano lang? BS Comp E. Yan. Where course equals to BS CPE. Yan. Okay. Let's check. Okay. Put some details. Okay. Yan. Okay. Ayan, nandun na siya. Ayan. Delete. From college course. Where course is equals to BS Comp E. Okay, execute. Okay. So when select from college course, okay, count from bali yung mga tinatype dito, same lang. Yung select, update, insert to, yung where, yung from, halos same lang ng MySQL. So, kaya hindi medyo complicated kapag gagawa ka dito sa Firebird. Course from college, course. Okay, AB, yan, AB Com Arts, yan. So, that's it. Thank you for that. And